Welcome to the most horrific thing you've ever seen. You will be left brain dead, and you will probably never be able to think clearly again. Welcome to my channel, Pinky Pinkles 99 here, and
we're going to be talking about the weather.
No, we're not. Just kidding. We're going to be playing Apple Bunny, which I don't have it open right now. I was trying to do something, and you know what? Screw it. The audio in this video is probably going to be messed up. And I did not mean that to be my intro, but you know what, I'm just going to start it anyway, and let's just cut it. Because I was supposed to do this nice intro or whatever, but the audio is not working, so some person's video will probably be louder than others, and it'll probably hurt your ears, so I just think if you don't want to watch it, then it's just you. So, you know what? First video is never that good, and this audio is irritating me. I don't know if you can hear it that loud, it's so irritating me too. But, this is supposed to have audio, you know, being pregnant, cooking quicker, you know, unable to control her addiction, she continues her usual battle with toxicity. Yeah, okay, which one is going on with drug addicted babies? That's where it perfectly have your babies. And, yeah, okay, basically, what we're trying to do is kill other people. Okay, so basically what you're trying to do is right now, spoiler alert, you're going to kill your friend. Whoops, damn it, should have told you to do this if you watch it first. But oh well. So basically you kill a friend. Well, keep watching right now. Sorry for the spoilers. At least you don't kill a cute fox though. That is some major acne. But I'm sorry, that's acne on that face right there. Yeah, you need some chlorophyll. Yeah, I think it's called chlorophyll. Rainbow Road, Mario, rip off. It is a side spoiler too, and you can jump on people's head. I never noticed that. Well, actually, okay, I guess I want to say I never noticed that is I've played this video. I've recorded this over 4 times, and it's just never. So, yeah, I did want to mess up my first video. I really didn't, but you know what? That sometimes happens, you just gotta let it go. You gotta let it go, some things don't turn out as good as you want. So, basically, if you saw that, or if you read it, I'll read it. That is him. I can't mention this once, okay? And I might mention it again. All these little creatures here are adorable. I mean, look at this. And look at that little raccoon right there. Adorable. And that is your drunk stepdad. No, I'm kidding, it's not. It's your sibling. But he looks like a drunk stepdad. He looks like the drunk stepdad guy. Damn it, I meant to there. Oh well, we're going down below, guys. Down below. Down below where? Sorry, I was going, what is this going on at all? I don't even know what I just said. What did I just say? I didn't say anything inappropriate. I never see stuff like that. You guys must be awesome asses. Pet. Okay, this is probably boring. I can already tell. But you know, I have confidence that you will stick here and watch it even if the audio is crappy. I have confidence in you. I wonder if it's misplaced. Judging by Miley Cyrus's twerking, it might be. Okay, so we need to get that carrot, because I want the carrot, because you know you gotta need help nowadays, especially when all your siblings are on accident. That, look at that GP. Okay, I can never get past this part. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Jump. Please, no, no, damn it. Okay. And I just died. Congratulations. You just witnessed the first step of many in this episode, and because I've played this for... Well, actually, each video was like 20 minutes. No, 15, sort of. So I've played this overall of, well, this will be my third 30-minute, no, this will be my hour of play. So I played this game for an hour, 30 minutes last night, and 30 nights today. 30 nights, 30 days today. And we are on an adventure, guys. So... what was going to happen, actually, in this video is my brother was supposed to be here with me, because he's not popular at all. He's got, like, 20 subscribers, I think. And he has over like 200 videos. But anyway, he's not that popular, but he is creating them longer and he's more comfortable with it than I am. Because if you, well, actually I'll put a description down below, but keep it simple. Me and my friends, well, I didn't make it, I just joined it, but they created this YouTube channel called The Dumbest Girls and Shaggy. I don't know why Shaggy gets his own name in the title and we don't, but you know, that's what sometimes people favor other people, and that's what you gotta learn. You can't change it. Life lessons while you're playing Acid Bunny. That's a perfect way to give lessons. Just like, okay guys, if you're gonna be playing this game, it's like side-scroller, kinda like Mario, but your bunny's on acid. And I'm gonna give you a life lesson. Try to say this thing. I don't think I'd be okay with that. I think I'd be distracted by all these cute bunnies. Oh, when I said drunk stepdad, I don't know if I already explained it or not, because I have a short memory. I have a bad memory, I guess. You call it? But, okay, so I think all of them look like they're kind of drunk. And the blue is like your drunk stepdad, takes pills and stuff like that. The red is steroids, because it's like angry, doing that dash thing. Damn it. Okay, we're not going that way anymore. But yeah, and then purple is, I don't know if I showed you purple yet. Oh, there's purple. Purple is heroin, because he's throwing the needle. Damn it, I missed. Too high. Too high. Too high. Too high. Die. What was that? I did not know you could jump out of it and do stuff like that. Okay, well, we're going up. Because up is better. Up is safe. Up gives you life. I actually don't want to go back anymore. But I don't think I can make it. I don't think I can make it. You think I can make it? Grab onto it. No, I can't. Okay, so we're going to have to find another one if we want to keep that sweet, sweet balloon.
Balloon.
It's calm, buddy. How did you puke like that, dude? That is some unnatural puke right there. But then again, nothing about this puke is natural. Oh no. That is an acid absolute. Shrooms! Awesome. Ooh. Oh, I've seen this before. Yeah, you go on this level right here. And it's like, you have to make sure all these balloons are red. Well, you have to make 5 red. Basically, you just jump on them and make them color. It's not, okay, and you get for completing this. You know what, I'm not going to spoil it. I'm just going to show you. Because I trust you guys that much. I'm going to really make me do this outrageous, stupid little mini me. And you know what? It worked. And you guys said convincing. That only worked. What the heck? Can you guys make me choose? Can't shoot that often. Okay. Damn it. Stop choosing you guys. Trust me on my phone. Yeah, I passed it. Okay, you'll just pop 5. Oh, I did it? Well, I didn't think that counted. Well, anyway, I was playing earlier and I did it, so maybe it counted for that time. But anyway, you got, like, this little picture thing. Or whatever. I want to go on the top air balloon for that. It sounds fun. Oh. Why did it just go to the top? Okay, I didn't see the top. I don't know how I didn't see the clouds actually. Oh, that's something. Okay. Damn it. Damn it. Okay. Oh, we're obviously not going on that ride. But I just jumped into that. Yeah. Guys, I have to tell you a secret. It was way funnier the first time. But you know, this is just for starters, right? You never judge a channel by their first video. It was amazing. But yeah, the audio probably sucks on this. I'm not good at playing this game. I keep dying. think it's so cute, but it's quite like it's so annoying. And you know what? It's a very fun game, actually, to play yourself. But yeah, you run out of material. Because I tried to change it up all 3 times. And you know when we talk so much about one meme, about how funny it is, stuff like that. You can only talk so much about it. But you wanna. It's sad life. Yes. I'm afraid I run out of all my good material for Acid Bunny. Shame. It's a really funny game, actually. And I can't remember what all I said, because like I said, I recorded these on separate days. So, well, actually, what the fuck? Why? Oh, I don't have any carrots. Well, this is very bad. Yeah. That was interesting. Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, this is a failed video. I'm good for you, and I have to talk, and I'm posting to this, and make inappropriate comments that make it something like that.
So, yeah, should I just, like, try again when I'm not, like, this, like, audio is probably the same thing I'm close to my, well, I'm not close to my ears, I'm talking about it, I guess, and I'm whispering back there. Probably didn't sound like it. Kind of, like, and when I keep that sniffling sound or whatever, I have something else.
So, basically, I ran out of my tears for this game, but it's a really fun game. It's like all 3 levels, like, yeah, well, you can see it up in the corner. Because I don't know how to edit, so it's not going to focus on this, so you're going to see all these, like, ads or whatever. You know, I'm getting a free advertising. I shouldn't say that. No, I'm kidding. Maybe not. I don't know. But I will probably upload more videos. No matter which. Well, I will take what you say into consideration. But I'll probably play some of these point-and-clicks, you know. I'll probably play some of these on here, and I'll play Sims, League of Legends, and Minecraft. And if you have any other suggestions, you know, leave them in the box below if you like this video. I'm not even sure I did. You know, you can't say that about your own video. You can't say, I didn't like that video. Because if you say that, people are like, why did you upload it? Like, because I thought it was going to upload, but the volume sucks, and I was getting frustrated. I was getting frustrated then. And even they frustrated the person. Oh no, that was just happening to him. And I can remember. Yeah, it's something that. And you know what? I think that is it here. Cute animal. So anyway, this is Ben Blueful 79. And you know what? Even though I suck at this game, I'm going to call all my fans, all people who enjoy this, and my Acid Bunnies. Or if you have a better name suggestion that's about bunnies and ducks, leave it in the comment section below so you can share the comment. Okay. And if you want to see other videos I am, there is a show, well, not show, there's this channel called Dumb and Spose and Shaggy. I'm in the Strippers in the Sky series. The first episode, I will admit it, that was my first time ever being recorded. Because we did that, like, we didn't do it yesterday, we did it like last week, but she just edited it in that element. But we might watch it in some other. But anyway, so I'll leave link that in the description below. And I'll also leave a link to my brother's channel. But you don't have to go to either of those. Just with your love. That's the freedom you got that I can't force you to do anything. Appreciate it. Can't force you. You know. I'm not being like this. I don't usually talk like this. I'll be like, yeah, subscribe, I'm the best person. You know, I'm not feeling best in the world today. You know what? And god damn it, that was my phone. I'm sorry. That is it. I know that sounds bad. I will admit that my phone is really bad. So annoying. I should end this video like that kind of stuff. So anyway, yeah, that's it. So cute. And they're so cute. Okay. Yeah. That's me. Strippers in the Sky. I'm a stripper in the Sky. Okay. Yeah, why? That's what you're gonna do. I'm stupid and left out.